A car bomb exploded close to a prison in the capital Tripoli on Wednesday. Initial information indicates that a woman parked the car there, claiming she wanted to visit a prisoner. The sources say no casualties have been reported, while two cars parked nearby were damaged. Many of the prisoners there have been recently sentenced to death and life imprisonment for crimes committed during the 2011 uprising that toppled Gaddafi's regime.